Multnomah County Commissioner Marilyn Brown announced her retirement after more than 14 years as a commissioner. Marilyn Brown released a statement that reads in part, quote, "The last year has made apparent time spent with our families is both precious and fleeting. And while public service will always remain my passion, it is time to step aside to focus on being there for my family." Her retirement is effective May 14th.